Hi Spokane, this is Jessica with your construction update. Construction continues on 29th Avenue between Grand Boulevard and Ray Street. Crews just finished grinding and will be working on stormwater system improvements. Please slow down and follow the flagger's instructions. This project will continue to cause significant slowdowns this week. Thorpe Road between Highway 195 and the railroad tunnel reopens on Monday, May 13th. The Washington State Department of Transportation is also starting a project along Highway 195. They will be closing 16th Avenue between US 195 and Normandy Street. This work is for intersection improvements. Thank you for working with us this construction season, slowing down, following the detours, and supporting businesses impacted by construction. For more information, visit our website and click on the construction icon.